The beginning of the second half is going to feature Terrell, Stafford, and myself doing a tribute to Dizzy Gillespie. And to think that I get to do that now, pay tribute to Diz, with another great trumpet player like Terrell, that's going to be really exciting. That's what I'm looking most forward to.